Hi everyone, welcome to this Corona concert and thank you to the EFG London Jazz Festival to organize this. We were really blessed today to be able to do some concert. Well, normally I should have been playing with my quartet today, but unfortunately all the musicians could not come today because of the sanitary situation. And so I decided to present some new music. Most of them were never released. Some of them are played and recorded for the first time. So I hope you will enjoy and place to the music.
humanity. We think too much, feel too little. Do not despair. The power will return to the people. The power. The power to create happiness. Happiness. Let us fight for a new world. A new world. We need humanity. Do not despair. The power will return to the people. You are men. You, the people, have the power. The power to create happiness. Happiness. Let us fight for a new world. A new world. Humanity. We think too much, feel too little. Do not despair. The power will return to the people. You are men. You, the people, have the power. The power to create happiness. Happiness. Let us fight for a new world. A new world. We need humanity. Humanity. Need humanity.
Thank you very much for sharing this moment with us. I hope you enjoyed. I would like to thank all the people that made it possible, and there is a lot, and a lot of wonderful people. I would like to thank all the team of Chateau Rouge, that's where we recorded the videos. I especially would like to thank Guillaume, Etienne, and Grégoire. I would like to thank Thomas Barlatier from La Lune Urbaine, who is having the camera right now in his hand. And I didn't saw the images today, of course, but I am absolutely certain it's going to be wonderful. And I would like also to thank the musician that took the challenge with me to record this new music, because of the situation, it's carpe diem, and even more, it's carpe oram. We all change all the time, and we had to change all the planning just 24 hours ago. So yeah, thank you very much for just jumping on the challenge with me. Also, of course, I would like to thank the EFG London Jazz Festival for their trust and their invitation. And I would like also to thank Pro Helvetia that support this production. And well, I would like to thank you for keeping in touch with the music, and I hope to see you in real life very soon. Thank you.